In this video, we will talk about how to fix Microsoft Store not opening Windows 10. Method 1. Quick fix. Click on Windows icon and restart your PC. Sometimes a simple reboot resolves the issue. Now, check internet connection and make sure clock is synchronized properly. Click on Windows icon. Open Settings. Select Time and Language. Click on Sync Now. Method 2. Run Windows Troubleshooter. Click on Windows icon. Open Settings. Select Update and Security. On the left side, click on Troubleshoot. Then Additional Troubleshooters. Scroll down, click on Windows Store Apps. Select Run the Troubleshooter. Method 3. Repair or Reset Microsoft Store. Open Settings. Select Apps. On the right side, click on System Components. Now, click on Microsoft Store. Select Advanced Options. Scroll it down. First, click on Terminate. Then select Repair. If that does not work, select Reset. Method 4. Reset using Command Prompt. Click in Search. Type CMD. Select Run as Administrator. Click on Yes. Type wsreset.exe. Press Enter. A blank Command Prompt window will appear, then the store reopen automatically. Method 5. Re-register Microsoft Store. Right-click on Start icon. Select Windows PowerShell as admin. Click on Yes. Copy-paste the following command I have mentioned in the description and press Enter. After running the command, click on Window icon and restart your PC. So that's how you can fix Microsoft Store not opening Windows 10. See you in the next video.